Oh no. Fuck, it's her.
Shit.
So she's a chainsaw guy, essentially. Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below, and with that, let's play some Evil Within 2. Shit.
That. Not sure I'm ready for this. But I can't turn back now.
Waiting for you.
Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
Oh no. Fuck, it's her.
Shit.
So she's a chainsaw guy, essentially.
Thank you.
she gotta destroy all of her heads. Oh my jeez. Fuck you.
Stay down.
Okay. Oof. That took a lot of ammo to kill her. And we got 5,000 for that. That's pretty good. Jeez, man. Oh, okay. So I could have used these for slow-mos. Okay, slow her down. I get it now. Oh, that would have been nice to know. Oh, that's whatever. Live and learn. More oil drums to douse her with. Got it. Oh, that's okay. All good. I got her, that's all that fucking matters at the end of the day. Calm down there, buddy, there's no one there. This is obviously meant to bolt her in as well. Okay. I understand the general gist of what they were going for now. Sorry, you guys know me. I have to find all the ammo I possibly can. I lost all my shotgun rounds, though. I'm a little poopy about that. Some more sniper. Okay. Crafting parts. I'll take it. Shit all over the place for her. They really stocked you up for this boss fight. Man, I pretty much got all my bullets back, pretty much. I just kept on using the fire over and over again. Another slow-mo. That's really fucked up looking. I like that though, they like restock you back up after a boss fight. That's actually pretty nice. So you know, just going in the next session with no fucking ammo whatsoever. Unless you suck. This. That's after that. That's it. Okay. So I think that That's it. They give you a lot of ammo. Which was very nice of them. Oh shit.
Who's there? It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
He's done. Damn, dude, is O'Neill the only person that's gonna make it, man?
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
Second floor. Yes, please. Anything else? No. Okay. See right there. Which is kind of annoying. A file. Okay. Nothing in there. I just found a safe room. Map data unavailable. I like it. Shit. My bad. Might as well fill that. One shell. Wow. That sucks. Okay. I'm not gonna be crafting any more of those because I just wasted a fuck ton. And of course, there's some right here. Cool. Okay, well, I got all my ammo back. So creepy, all the cameras all over the damn place.
That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here.
The slow motion stuff is actually really cool. I mean, it's fucked up, but it's cool. It's like he murders them and they're stuck in time. heard your gross little throat noise you just made. I don't think I didn't. There be upstairs we go. Sorry, fucking creepy, bro. Up all the fucking drapes again, all the curtains.
What's this about?
Somebody did him wrong. Nothing here, nothing to say about it. Oh. Emerald necklace. The expensive looking necklace features a large gemstone. Supposed to take a picture of her now? Is that what I'm supposed to do?
What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Nothing. What am I missing? Same dress.
Something moved past me, obviously. What the fuck is this? Understand. What the fuck am I supposed to be saying? Obviously, I'm not that smart at puzzles, guys. She wasn't in the right direction. Appreciate the art.
appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game.
Another decapitated body found.
I remember this. Still a cold case.
It's because this fucking guy did it.
Oh. Who comes up with this stuff?
Do I have to appreciate all of his damn art? Okay, I guess so. Damn, dude, what the fuck am I missing here? Oh. Oh shit, that's Lily. Oh, that's fucked.
That's Lily. This guy's playing with me. Another one. But what's he after?
Yes. guys fucking with me hard, dude. Some kind of fucked up creature.
What are these things?
The fuck?
It's kind of fucking creepy, dude.
Well, this has to there's be a the boss emitter. Coming up, I can tell you that much.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
There he is.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait. It's not me you seek, is it? No. It's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another.
That's so cool, it's freezing time.
Deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch!
Oh god, what the fuck is that thing? Oh my god.
Eat my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. Hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
Can't see this guy shooting in the damn face.
70 seconds.
Oh. interesting boss. I hate that moaning sound she's making, it's gross. I wonder. Oh, hey.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her?
Should give Kibben an update about this.
Whew. That boss fight was pretty good.
Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Of course. Let's see if there's any more ammo around here. Okay, no, I'm guessing not so much. Alrighty then. Of course, there's no way to know. That would be convenient. I don't want that. That way. That leaves this way. Okay, that was all my options. I guess not. I guess I must have missed this one. This one. There we go. upstairs, so obviously that's the way, but I wanna... Never mind. Okay. Let's go downstairs then.
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
It actually is kind of fucked up. The entire premise of this game is actually pretty fucked up. I already searched all that. Did I search all this? Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, I did. Oh, he's gone now. Okay.
Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker agent, Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's gotten Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do,
Sebastian. You ain't close, dude.
Tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius.
That piece of shit back down is all fucking careful.
I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together. Don't worry about it. But right now, you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help.
I did O'Neill.
And... Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.